It was your birthday yesterday. I gave a gift that almost took your breath away. But to be honest, I nearly left it on the train. For your love I give some time. You talk forever on the phone to your mother, and with my thoughts I'm left alone. Now and then I think how strange our love has grown. For your love I give some time. I will give up these cigarettes, stay at home and watch you mend the tears in your dress. Have your name in a rose tattooed across my chest, and be your lover for all time. Maybe I'll drink a little less, come home early, not complain about the debts. Bring you flowers from the graveyard now and then. For your love I give some time. I think of places I've seen, a skipping stone across the ocean I've been, a rootless soul with no one else to share my dream. And for my love I gave no time. And so I'll toast to you again, to all the cinemas we ran in from the rain, laughing, clutching, soaking newspapers to your face. And for your love you gave some time. I will give up these cigarettes, stay at home and watch you mend the tears in your dress. Have your name in a rose tattooed across my chest, and be your lover for all time. Maybe I'll drink a little less, come home early, not complain about the debts. Bring you flowers from the graveyard now and then. Your lover gives some time. For your lover gives some time.
Hello?
Hey, it's me.
What? Has something happened? Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. Were you sleeping?
Of course I was sleeping.
Right, sorry.
What's the matter?
Nothing, just let me off early. Should make it back in time to ring in New Year's after all.
Oh, right.
But you'd rather be asleep, wouldn't you?
No, sorry, it's just I've got to be up really early.
Yeah. No, this was stupid. I'm stupid.
No. Can I go back to bed now, please?
Yeah, of course. There was just one other thing.
Right?
I don't want to move to Australia. Do you want to? Do you want to?
No.
No. No, of course. Good. I just want to be wherever you are, and anywhere you are. It's fine by me. that's on. And like, I know you had a plan and this weren't it and we're mostly just knackered all the time, but I wouldn't change a thing. Not one thing about any of it. I love you.
I love you too.
Sorry, it felt really urgent, like really important to tell you all this right this second, but I'm actually just being dead selfish, aren't I?
No, don't be silly. You can always call me to tell me you love me.
I'll try not to wake you coming in.
No, do. I want to see you in the new year with you.
Okay.
And for my lover, give some time.